think he is going to be able to play on, but our touchline reporter Jeff Shreeds will have a better idea.
Word from the... Word from the bench is that he's actually twisted his knee. That's why he's been trying it out. But at the moment, he's carrying on.
Jeff Shreeds is our man on the touchline there.